Oh. Well, that just popped up. This is just after the last episode, so I don't know why that's only just shown up. But hey, everyone, welcome back to Mario Kart 8. We just unlocked something for collecting 200 coins. So let's see what we got. Last episode, we unlocked Larry in the Flower Cup, and we also got the circuit special body for the carts. And what else did we get? The Azure Roller, apparently. So I guess that we're going to be using the circuit special, the Azure Roller, and let's go with the parachute. Why not? And we're going to be going to the Star Cup, the Sunshine Airport, Dolphin Shoals, Electrodome, and Mount Wario. Now, the only one I've played from this cup is Sunshine Airport. I played it online earlier, which I apologize for. But it was just one that was chosen randomly. But Mount Wario I am definitely excited for. Electrodrome seems interesting, and Dolphin Shoals looks really good as well, and Sunshine Airport was fun. So, without further ado, let's go. Let's get on with this. I'm so hyped for this cup. Like, this is... Other than, I think, like... One of the retro cups, I can't remember which one. It might be Lightning Cup. This is probably a contender for my favorite, like, track assortment in this game. I can't remember exactly what's in which, but like, obviously everybody already knows all of the courses because they were all shown online. But these Azure Rollers are kind of, Rollers are kind of odd. But I don't know, I'm liking this so far. The circuit special is really cool. Alright, let's go. Sunshine Airport. I love this course. As I mentioned, this is the only one that I've actually played so far. I played it online a little earlier. I believe Sean completely thrashed me, and he was using the circuit special, so there you go. I was, I think, Bowser on the sport bike, so... And I wasn't really that used to it. Also, there's a plane. Look at that. Look at that thing. There's a plane. We're in an airport, guys. We are racing around in an airport. This really seems like a safe place to race, doesn't it? Anyway, let's go. And there's a shine sprite. This is awesome. And over there in the distance on the right, that is Koopa Troopa Beach. Or at least I think it's supposed to be Koopa Troopa Beach. There's a Koopa Troopa statue thing. Or mountain or whatever. You can actually trick here as well. That's a shortcut. I knew about that before even playing this course. Because I believe... Troy WD98 or whatever numbers he has in there. And yeah, I'm pretty dang certain you can't... Wow, can you not even drift? Can you even drift when you're lightninged? I don't know if you can. Wow, they really made the lightning overpowered. You can't drift and trick from what I've done. Although I guess I really need to do it on one of these boost panel ones, because that basically gives you enough speed to do a trick no matter what. Let's go up this way. Oh, Peach could not go all the way over there. Okay. Let's just do this and fly into the sky once again. Oh, this course is so awesome. This looks beautiful on my TV. Oh, this is amazing. I wish you guys could see this in 60 FPS. Although, I guess if you want to see it in 60 FPS, go watch Gobanamani456. He's doing 60 FPS. He's, like, found a way around it, basically, but... I'm pretty sure this is displaying in 60 FPS on my TV anyway. I know it's recording in 30, but I'm pretty sure this is displaying in 60. If it isn't, I'll cry. But yeah, anyway. If it isn't, I'll find out a way to change it to 60 FPS on my TV, and then everyone will be happy. Or I will, because you guys can't see it, but just get the game, and we'll do some online stuff. Everybody who has this game, leave me a Nintendo Network ID. In the comments, and I will add you. Mine's just Thomas J. Ashwell, as you probably could have guessed. No spaces, caps on the T, J, and A. Yeah, pretty simple. It's basically just my username, but without the spaces or the dot. So there you go. Whoa, spin around! Let's do this again, Peach. Yeah! I don't understand why you get a boost when you hit those, when you hit other people. Also, we are demolishing the competition right now. That is so cool, though. Look at that thing just floating in the sky. It's amazing. Alright, let's go to our gate. Going over here, going to our gate, and victory.
Wait, I won! Yeah, princess, shut up!
Alright, so from here on out, it's courses I haven't played. At least I think it is. Well, I know it is in the Star Cup. I'm not entirely sure about the Special Cup. And I played a few retro courses, but I mean, they're retro courses. We've played them in the past. These are just kind of, they look new. All right, Dolphin Shoals. Oh, I am really excited for this one. There's an eel, for one thing, that I'm pretty sure you can just like trick off the back of. There's snorkeling toads. This looking good already, isn't it? Alright, second race, let's do this. Hey, Lakitu. Okay, I think I might burn out. Yep, I knew I was going to burn out. When you want to go for the boost in this game is right after the two has dropped down. As soon as it stops moving and it's dropped into position, that's when you want to start accelerating. I think I just anticipated it a little bit too early there. Alright, so do we actually get boosts from going through those rings? I think we do. DK just used a super horn for absolutely no reason. What did you do that for, DK? Let's go this way. Actually, oh wow, this is another one with kind of a few alternate routes. This is really cool. We're just like tricking in the air constantly. Alright, trick off of this guy. Do it, yeah. Trick him, tricking off the dude. And falling off the dude. Whoa. There we go. Anti-grav. Let's do this. This is so cool. Also, listen to the music. Decided I'd go quiet there for a second for you guys so you could hear the music. Ah. Once again, live recording like I mentioned last time, or the time before, or whatever it was. The music in this game is just phenomenal. It is just, wow, it is so amazing. Anyway, so we won't go trick there? No, we can't trick there. Let's go through here. Whee! This stage, this course, it's absolutely beautiful. Honestly. Like, what? Alright, let's go this way. Can we go in there? We can't. Whoa. And this isn't anti-grav. You kind of expect that to be. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Alright, trick! Tricking off the eel, tricking off the eel, tricking off the eel. I don't see the point in getting so many tricks off of him because, yeah, you can get a load of boosts, but you're in the air for most of them and they don't really do much. Alright, let's do this. Anti-grabbing around here again. Do those rocks have faces? I think they do. So let's go. Look at this! This could be like, that could be Shy Guy Falls right there. I wonder if it is. Like if the levels are linked together or something. That'd be really cool. Alright, let's go. Mario Kart. Hey Toads, how you doing? Oh guys, I can't express my love for this game enough. I've had it, what? At this point, I've probably had it. I've had it in my possession 13 hours. I got it at 9 a.m. on the morning of the 30th, but then I had to go to work for 5 hours from 10 till the 3, and then I got home at like 3:30, and then I played it at like 4, maybe 4:30, and then I didn't get to play it. Well, I played it a little bit online, and I didn't really get to play it that much, and then I've just recorded these two episodes, so yeah, you understand my pain. I've had it in my possession since 9 a.m. It's now about, yeah, it's quarter past 10 p.m. So, yeah. And I'm only just on the third cup. Feel my pain, guys. Feel my pain. No, I will not hit a banana again. There we go. Oh, that was awful. Don't do that again, self. Alright, Peach in first. And no, we don't want to view the highlight reel. It's kind of annoying how it defaults to highlight reel, but oh well. Actually, let's look out for Larry on the loading screens now. There's Wario, Koopa, Waluigi, Toadette's there. Maybe it isn't what I was thinking then. Also, look at them raving! Look at those raving Koopas! I'm pretty sure that was like Larry on the TV as well, like he was the DJ or whatever. That was so cool! Also, one other minor thing I love about this game, you can go into rear view when you stood still at the starting point, and I keep forgetting to do the horn thing that I mentioned last time, actually. I'll do it in the next one if I remember. But yeah, it's just minor things like that, little details. Like in Mario Kart Wii, you couldn't go into rear view until you'd started the race. At least I think you couldn't. So, yeah, just little things like that. It's amazing. And this, wow, I'm liking this already. I really like an Electrodome. Electrodrome. Why is it called Electrodrome? I thought it was like a dome. Well, whatever. Everything's like pulsating with the music. That's really cool. Is there anyone back there? No, they're on the other one. Right, let's drift into the view. There we go. Drift around the corner. Look at all these lights. Also, let's just jump down here. Boom, 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 boom. That's awesome. Is this the starting line? I can't remember where the starting line actually is. No, I guess it's not that. Look at the raving piranha plants as well. And those freaking, like, fluorescent warp pipes. I feel like Zolf would like this level. He seems like the kind of party animal who would like Electrodrome. Look at that shy guy. Look at him rave. There's still Mario Kart TV ads everywhere. Why? Why is there Mario Kart TV advertisements everywhere? Okay, let's take the green side this time. Need one more coin. Why put that on the end of that thing? It's just kind of messing me up. Alright, is it actually any different going around this way, or is it just like upside down? I don't know, it's kind of different. Alright. Fireworks, okay. This is amazing. I'm liking this level a lot. Got another green shell, and flying! Well, you can see like question mark blocks on the sides, and those coins are going around in a circle. Look at all these little minor things that I'm pointing out that are just amazing. Eat that. Oh. Oh, we actually ate it. Okay. I wasn't expecting him to actually like reach down and eat that. Alright. Actually, an item I haven't gotten yet in this LP that I want to show off is the piranha plant. That is a new item introduced in this game. I think I just took my thumb off the accelerator. Who does that in Mario Kart? But yeah, it's the piranha plant. It basically gives you multiple boosts for a limited time, and it can also chomp on enemies, coins, and items. So, well, I guess coins are technically items now, but whatever. I don't know. It's a really cool item, and I've used it online. I haven't been able to show it off here yet, though. And that says stock up right there. Even that is so cool. All these little things. Oh, I love this game. Honking the horn. Alright, we're nearly done now. Whoa! Yeah, look, question marks. Question mark blocks to the side. No banana! And a random blooper. Okay. Thanks, blooper. I look like Pink Gold Peach. Spoilers, that's a thing. If you don't know what Pink Gold Peach is, you will eventually in this LP. And there we go! First place again. 50cc really is no competition. And Peach is clipping through the steering wheel. Okie dokie. How happy Donkey Kong is. Although we'll never be as happy as he is in Smash 4. He looks like an absolute derp in that game, and it's amazing. Like a really happy derp. Alright, oh, I wasn't paying attention. No, I actually don't think that Larry appears down there. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Mount Wario. I have not played this one yet. I've seen footage of it, and I know that it's a one run course. It's like a three section thing. You start in a freaking helicopter type plane type thing. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, let's go. This is already amazing. I'm loving this. You basically go down this entire mountain. It has like there's a dam somewhere in here. You start off in a mountain, then there's a dam, then you go through like a forest, I think. Oh, it might be a different way around, or whatever. And then there's right at the end, there's like a ski jump. And it's just so cool. No pun intended. You know, ice. But oh, it's so cool. Let's do this. Come on. I want to get through this course, because it's amazing. Oh, it's so cool. And it reminds me a lot of DK Snowboard Cross, or DK Summit, as you Americans might know it, from Mario Kart Wii. Which I think would have been a pretty cool course for them to have brought back, to be honest. Although then again, so would Wario Colosseum. I thought I screwed that up then. Wario Colosseum, what else would have been a good costume to bring back to use anti-grav? Well, I guess for battle mode, Funky Stadium. That would have been amazing with anti-gravity. Alright, Wario Dam, see? Now we're on a dam. Why does Wario have his own dam? Like, seriously. With boost panels on it. I missed that middle one. Oh, there we go. Alright, trick. And now we're in the forest. I'm gonna go left. So every video I've seen, they've gone right. Also, is that a flight thing in the middle there? I think it was. Yeah, there was a flight ramp in the middle. Okay. Oh, here we go. Boost. boost! Or trick, even. Trick. 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 And I failed that one. But we're going through this forest, it's so cool, it reminds me of... Well, I shouldn't say that, it reminds me of White Acropolis from Sonic 06. Ugh. Why would I say that? Alright, here we go, listen to the music. Although, it doesn't actually sound that epic, because it got lightninged as well as us. Anyway. It's awesome music, and the Shy Guy skiing in the background, and, like, out there to the right, skiing Shy Guys. Look at all those little details just out in the background. It's amazing. Alright, let's do this. Let's get boosts off of this like crazy.
Whoa, yeah, whoa, yeah, whoa, yeah, whoa.
Alright, send that back, even though I probably should have kept that, and here we go, here we go. Let's do this. Ski jump, here we go. All these boost panels, hit all the boost panels. Boost panel! Ski jump! And you get boosts from going through these as well. Oh, that was so sick. I love that. Have a green shell. And just one more corner after this one. Come on, let's get an orange boost. Orange boost. Yeah, orange boost. And victory. And Peach just kind of like, your character just turns around at the end there. They don't even keep driving, they just stop like they would in a normal, like, ski jump. It's so awesome! You do, what? Why? This is amazing! Dooey! View the results! Dooey! Oh, can you tell how excited I am? I'm like a child. Oh, this is amazing. I don't know why Toadette shows up on the loading screen, though, and, like, she's the only unlockable character that does. Oh yeah, showing Mount Wario. That explains where that red shell came from. Screw you too, Toad. That's when I thought I almost screwed that up, which I could have sworn I did. Lightning, that wasn't exactly a highlight. Why did you show that? This was a highlight. Oh yeah. Oh, and it's slow mode when she was kissing. Okay. Drift into victory. Where's that orange boost? Where is it? There it is. Yeah. And she just spins around for victory. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. And there's our star cup. Give me that triple star. Alright, we unlocked the special cup, a new character, and the Peach stamp. Which I don't want to post a Miiverse, because I never freaking post a Miiverse. Maybe I will on, like, the final episode or whatever. Anyway, let's go back in and see who we unlocked and who we're going to be... well, not who we're going to be using for the next one, but who is this? Iggy! As you can see, the next row actually appeared, the next row of characters. Look how crazy this man is. Look at him. He's ridiculous. What are you doing, Iggy? Anyway, so next time on Mario Kart 8, we are going to be going through the 50cc Special Cup using Princess Daisy. I haven't decided what kart combination we're going to be using, but we didn't unlock anything else, so I guess we'll just find out then. What is she looking at? Anyway. So, that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like and comment. And like I've said... Oh, I didn't do the horn thing again, did I? That just popped into my head. I didn't do the horn thing. Tell you what, I will do it next episode. I will try to do it next episode. Yeah, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment. And leave me some feedback, etc, etc. Leave your Nintendo Network IDs if you want to race online with me in the future. Mine is Thomas J. Ashwell, like I said. And yeah... That's pretty much going to do it. So once again, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time for the Special Cup with Daisy. See you guys then.